Moscow concert hall attack. Death toll rises to 115 with scores injured. Gunmen with automatic weapons burst into a packed concert hall near Moscow, shooting into the crowd. The attack on the Kroka City Hall on Friday killed at least 115 people and injured more than 187. The blaze ripped through the venue with smoke filling the building and screaming visitors rushing to emergency exits. ISISK, an offshoot of ISIL LA, claimed responsibility for the attack on its Telegram channel.